Alright, welcome back guys. We're starting where we left off. This is a God of War series of the original PS2 game which released in back in 2005. Let's get it guys. Do like the video and subscribe if you're new here. And if there are any suggestions regarding the gameplay or the improvements I can do in the further videos, make sure you leave a comment below regarding that. I'll probably improve myself.
Rage of the gods, drive your blades, Kratos. Good, my boy. Good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying a grave.
A grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help. Don't disturb me now, son. I've got my work to do, and you have yours, and precious little time left to do either.
Okay, sorry for the weird transaction. You're supposed to place this statues up here to block these enemies from coming from that hole. So, after a couple of tries, I got to know that. Let's do it. Thank you. Okay, after so many tries, here we go guys, you need to place the other this statue below, and you need to place this statue right above it, so it can create a big bridge, which helps you to grab on the onto this, and then later grab onto the, what is it, the leaf kind of things over there to climb up. Okay, let's do this thing right now. We only got 70 seconds, which 5 seconds already lost. The first try? Okay, let's go. Jump, Kratos. Now. Okay, let's go. We gotta time it perfectly. Now, let's go. Okay, got 40 seconds. Run, Kratos, run! This is easy. Hope I make it in time actually. Oh, 30 seconds. I might not do this, guys. A fucking ledge, bro. I hate this ledge. Just damn it. No. I'm gonna fail for sure. So, let's go. It's right there. We ain't gonna do it, bro. Fuck, man. This ledge is stupid. Fucking ledges. 11 seconds. I might actually do it. Jump. 4 seconds. Oh, we did it. Nice.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop.
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta? You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods! Why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned. Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
Okay guys, I feel like I'll end this video somewhere here. Next time we come, we'll be heading to the gates of the Pandora box, I guess. Yeah, we'll be reaching the Pandora box. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new, and hit that like button and share it with your friends if you like the gameplay. Thanks for watching guys, stay tuned, stay safe out there.